Those gum blossoms are very pretty, aren't they? Aren't they lovely? You can see why Mayor Gibbs was inspired by them. Gorgeous. I'm just waiting for honey eaters to come to them and sip the honey. The more things we grow for the honey-eating birds, the more visitors we have in the garden.